Presumably, you're interested in psychology because you clicked on something and here I am. Either that or you made a mistake, but this might actually be interesting to you. One of the things that I've found over the past 20 or so years of doing this is that when people come here with the intention to study psychology, they don't actually know what psychology is. Psychology is generally thought to be the person that was a psychologist is someone who sits opposite another person or people and helps them sort out stuff. Psychology is so much more than that.
Psychology applies to so many different areas outside of clinical psychology.
A clinical psychologist is somebody who understands mental health and mental illness, who works with people who have mental health problems, but also helps with those family members or other supporting people who live alongside people with mental health problems. Moreover, we work with people to build up their strengths, to build up resilience, in the hope that we can actually prevent people from developing mental health problems in the long run.
Psychology as a discipline is one of the broadest disciplines anywhere. For you as a student, someone who's interested in psychology, you will find something in psychology that really fascinates you.
Students come into our program from really diverse backgrounds with different strengths and different needs. And they leave our program with different goals and aims in mind as well. Some of the skills that students develop throughout the psychology program include an in-depth knowledge of psychological content, scientific inquiry and critical thinking, ethical and social responsibilities as they apply to psychology, professional skills such as working independently and working as part of a team, communication of psychological content to community and scientific audiences. And you'll learn to apply psychology to individual, interpersonal and societal contexts. Some students leave our course wanting to go into clinical psychology, others leave wanting to start careers in education, design, management or advocacy. So when you finish your undergraduate degree and you're still enjoying psychology and you want to continue working in that area but not as a clinical psychologist, we have a program called the MAP. The MAP program is designed for students who want to take their knowledge in psychology and apply them to more leadership, government and management type roles. So developing these types of skills are really useful for someone who's moving into a leadership position or a management position or wanting to take psychology into their career to make the world a better place.
Because psychology is about us, it isn't just about the stuff you learn when you're here. You'll learn stuff here from the perspective of research that's been done, people's ideas, what we think's going on. You'll leave the lecture theatre and you'll see it happening all around you. It doesn't leave you at all, which is maybe frustrating, but it's also something that sort of maintains your sense of involvement with the discipline and integrates into every part of your life. It's why we like it so much, because it's part of everything that we do. Because it's everything that contributes to that sort of end point of existing in the world and where you may or may not have issues with it. It's everything about human behaviour, right from neurons, how they connect together and how networks of them allow us to do the simplest of tasks, all the way up to why people in groups behave differently than they do on their own sometimes, why people are the way that they actually are, and also what might be going on when those things break down and the ability of an individual to live with all the other individuals around them actually becomes harder. What we want is for you to come out of your experience here, valuing the time that you spent here and what you've learned, whatever combination that may be, and then be able to go and use that in the rest of your life one way or the other. Generally, as a degree, psychology is incredibly useful from that perspective because of the things that you will learn.